What's up, everybody? We're on the southeast side of South Bend. Obviously, it's sounds like a domestic. We're back up. Resting them. Fucking fourth unit just came in and arrested the dude. It sounds like a domestic. The dude that's back there getting patted down in handcuffs said he wanted just to get his clothes and go. But obviously, he's going somewhere. I don't think it's the place he wants to go. And then he leaves it the prisoner unsecured. So this is South Bend on the southeast side, over on Fox Street. And I had two people out here talking to him when I first got here, and then the fourth cop right there with the baseball cap on just came up and handcuffed a skinny tall dude, took him back to his car. Seems like it was a domestic situation. The one that's in the back of the car said he just wanted to get his clothes. But we'll leave it at that. It don't look like one's gonna be here. I'm gonna roll up out of here.